You've been in school for a certain amount of time and you know each other, and this is where the camaraderie starts off. And let me tell you one thing, is that the fun and the enjoyment that you have while playing with your own colleagues now is something that will remain with you forever and ever. I played for India, yes, I played with all the greats from Kapil Devs to Gavaskars to Imran Khans to everyone. But if you ask me a few of the occasions, when did you enjoy yourself most playing cricket? It was always during my school days. The fun that we had, the enjoyment, and it was always something that we reveled at. I saw some of you playing and truly impressed. Yes, I mean, there's a fellow catching genius out there. That was a fantastic catch. But more than anything else, well done, yeah? See, sometimes it just happens. And that's what the game of cricket is. It's a game that you have to keep on exercising, keep on pursuing. And you never know when things can change. I was very, very impressed with your batting. I think somebody excellent has taught you how to play. And I think you will play for India. I can tell you that. But it doesn't happen easily. You're talented, you've learned, you know the basics. But how are you going to reach that is going to be hard work. And there are others all over India, and I know the women's cricket, and I can tell you they're all as good as you. And you will have to become a little better, and that's only with hard work and doing well in your studies. That's important. So was the captain. Who was the other person batting? Yeah, you've been coached somewhere. Yeah? You've been coached? You play somewhere? Or? Oh, okay. Dilip and I stay in the same, we all stay together in the same building. So there's talent for you there. That's excellent. And so is it with all of you. The fast bowler, tall, lanky, what a lovely action you have. Just you need to really pursue it. And I think your father should spend some time telling you to pursue it and do some hard work. Because you have the run-up.
You allow your father to watch.
Yeah, no, don't allow your father to watch. I remember he just shouted from over there to say that don't bowl fast. You should bowl fast. You know, that's what you are there for. And more than anything else, you have a lovely action. You have a lovely run-up, you have a lovely action, and I think you should pursue playing because India needs a fast bowler. So remember that, you are just at the right age. And this is what it's all about. You know, talent is always found out in small things like this. And this is how we all were found out as well. It didn't all happen. Nothing happens automatically. It's just something that you pursue around. But more than anything else, I think I should congratulate the winning side. You all did extremely well. And so was the runners-up. And this is all about actually having fun and enjoying it. And for a change, you all were playing very... you behaved yourselves. You know, when we played in school, we always were very fighting with the other teams. And that's why all these new laws have come out in cricket. We used to sledge each other. But after the game, we all used to be friends. So that was important. And I think you played it in the right spirit, which is an excellent, excellent start in your own life, in your career. To have a monsoon tournament is really nice. You're very lucky. You're very fortunate because this is the time when there's nothing else you can do except play cricket in this way. We used to try and play other sports, football or some other things, because we didn't have these lovely balls that you have, that you play. You know, facilities were not there with us, and today you have all these facilities. It's a lovely tournament, and of course, naturally with Cricket India Academy, you should all make sure that whenever they get the coaches and whenever they get all these academy tournaments and all this organized, that you all take a special part in trying to register yourself and go there to learn. We had the opportunity to have a lot of foreign coaches in those days who used to come along and do stints, you know, small stints, and we used to learn from them, including the Indian coaches. We had some brilliant, brilliant England coaches. Most of us were taught similar to how you are being taught by the coaches here. I was taught by a football coach. He was a footballer. He was also our house master, and he taught me the basics of cricket. He taught me the basic technique of playing forward defensive, back foot defensive, and driving the ball. From there, I carried it further. And that's what I see, that all of you have already learned the basics. It's only how you can take it further. And I'd like to thank all of you for inviting me to listen to me here, and to parents, because the most encouragement has to come from the parents and from all the coaches. I'm sure you all are doing a dedicated work, and thank you very much, and thank you for having me here.